Hi, my name is Nikkita, and I am currently a DPhil student here at the Institute studying mathematics of random systems. So for me, I don't think there was a single moment where I decided that I wanted to study mathematics. Growing up, I always enjoyed mathematics and mathematics competitions. So I always knew that because of the gravitation that I had towards mathematics, that I would eventually, whatever I did with my life would eventually involve a huge part of it being mathematics.